Ugu. What vegetable is it? Efo.
Efo.
Efo. What type of efo?
Efo.
And like I said before, the first judge awarded you 9 points out of 10. The second judge also is not very kind. The second judge awarded you 7 points.
Okay.
And finally, the third judge awarded you 8 points. Now you have a total of 24 points, which makes you the winner. Ladies and gentlemen, like I said before, there's no partiality in anything we do here. You understand? Whether I know you or I don't know you, I will never give you any question in my life. I've never done it before and I will never start to do it. It was a fair election and I did not influence the voting. I believe you asked me what the result was in a private letter. Did I know anything? I refused. I said I will never talk about it because I believe it's unfair for me to talk about it. It doesn't matter what you do to me or you do to me. I will never talk, I will never influence election because that's not what I'm talking about. So, I believe it was a fair election. You only beat your contestant just by 1 point. Please, a round of applause. Now, I will introduce